What's up YouTube, Negan and Lucille here, welcome back to another video guys. If you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe, leave a like, turn on notifications and become part of the Negan family. Anyway guys, in today's video guys, I'm going to show you how to get the Defeat 8 Ship Captains trophy on Assassin's Creed Origins. So if you guys are stuck in this trophy, all you gotta do is take out 8 ship captains and you should be good to go with the trophy. And if you don't have that location guys, you can get the map and explore it if you haven't explored it already. There we go. Let's get this trophy. You won't always find the captains on the ship. Sometimes you'll find the captains on the ship, and then sometimes you'll find just the treasure. But whatever floats your boat, you can pretty much go to those locations and get those ship captains. But it's all about just going around the map and finding locations you haven't done for ship captains, basically. I've done pretty much most of them in the map, but I'm pretty sure there's more I haven't done. Checking always. Yeah, like over here, I haven't done any. Yeah. What we're gonna do, we're gonna fast travel this place, and we're gonna get closer to that part of the sea. So we can do the captain, because I noticed there's a couple of markers over there for ship captains, and I haven't done any of those ship captains, so we're gonna see if we can get some ship captains over there. So it's all just all about finding the locations guys, and you know, going to the ship. And I would suggest when doing it to use the bird to help you out where the enemies are. Right, where were we in the map? Over here. First one's there, we're gonna go this way. There's up there my horsey. We're gonna try and get ourselves a boat. I'm gonna take out the ship captain. We'll go this way. I see a boat right there. Need your boat, sir. Thanks. You can see I have already seen the ship captain there. If he see his marker light up in gold like that, that's when you know it's a ship captain. And you want to take him out first before you take out the other enemies. So what you want to do is you want to swap into the boat here. I think we need one more ship captain, I believe, fast travel again, guys. Yeah, basically, if you don't see any ship captains in the area you was at, you can always fast travel to a different location on the map until you find, like, and if you don't have the location discovered, you will see a question mark. All you gotta do is just go to that question mark, discover the location, and if it happens to be a ship, then you're in luck. And all you gotta do is look for the ship captain to get the trophy, and you're good.
We don't love a generous soul.
There we go, guys. There's the trophy. Thanks for watching. I hope you have a splendid time farming this trophy. And good luck, guys. And thanks for watching. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace out, guys.